Who just gotten laid off from the tire plant that closed down. I think it was a Bridgestone plant there in Nashville that closed. And he had a job. They hired him to help hang sheetrock. And honest to God, I was so glad they gave him a job because he'd have been... It'd have been holding up gas stations. Honestly, like this guy, you know what I mean? Like he was either gonna work at the tire plant, hang sheetrock. He might have been able to do some roofing. Those crews are pretty rough. Or he could rob stores. That's basically those are his four employment opportunities. I think even in high school he said that on his thing. He did the test, you know. He said, "Well, he'd be good at holding up the liquor stores." I got a 410 on the bench seat of a Firebird. It's a 76. We all got laid off from the tire plant down in Nashville. A few months back, they told me down at unemployment, things have changed. You're on your own now, boy. You got to think outside of the box. So I made a new job. I'm self-employed. I got a 410. Shotgun, cut the stock and barrel down. It's just a 410. Shotgun, get the duct tape, wrap it round. I'm being careful, I don't want too much. Pick the car up, time to time. I change the tires, check the brake lights, don't hang around much. In a mind my own, it's just a Mossberg from the Kmart. I'm on a trade up when I get the chance. They get them out now like a door prize down at the bank. When you get an account, it's just a 410 shotgun, cut the stocking, barrel down. It's just a 410 shotgun, get the duct tape, wrap it round. For the ride back down the state highway. Listen, buddy, this is buckshot. It ain't a rifle round, it's just a fire pole. Ain't no big thing, about as loud as a preacher shouts. Enough to get you into trouble. It ain't enough to get you out. It's just a 410 shotgun, cut the stocking, barrel down. It's just a 410 shotgun, get the duct tape, wrap it round. It's just a 410 shotgun,